Now, I'm sure I will never air this because I've had three things in a row that I just threw away out of utter incompetence and bullshit after a tough personal day of bullshit I won't go into. YouTube page has it all. Anybody wants to get more pissed off at me and piss me off even more, that's good with me. I'm ready for a real war. That's the whole fucking problem. This time against my own fucked up country that sucks dick. Bunch of pussy ass bitches in this country, you know. And they love pussy ass bitches like Donald J. Trump. I can't believe there'd be a veteran alive that would vote for that cocksucker, but you know, I bet they all did, knowing the way it's going and the election results. Somebody must love him and want to kiss his dick twice, maybe. Maybe all night long. I think that's the whole thing. Everybody's wanting to suck Trump's dick. And now Americans have to suck his dick for him.
Sniper's about to shoot.
He's got their permission and their vote. Well, I think I might as well go loud at this point. Try, why don't you go down there and defend my right flank, and I'll take care of everybody else. I'm sure I'll be dead in no time. I don't remember what the fuck this is. Tech savvy, right? Never mind that. Tech savvy, is it save somebody or kill somebody? Ah, crap. Yeah, that's right. We killed him a few minutes ago. It's been a whole minute. No wonder my brain couldn't remember. 30-second attention span today, folks, if that. That's a miracle if I pull that off. I got killing on my mind just not to keep on this fucking mission. Okay. They're just starting to piss me the fuck off. Castle. Wrong one, Mikey. Okay, I'm gonna fucking take one side at a time. This is bullshit, people. And die trying. Doesn't bother me any anymore. Turrets fucking me up more than the people are. What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna die now because you didn't. What are you doing? God damn it, motherfucker. Fucking button. Never mind. Fuck this shit. God damn it. Fuck this controller. Too fucking stupid and lazy to remember to fix it. I don't deserve to fucking be able to shoot anything. Order silicone and I'll pay up $15 shipping fee. I don't even give a fuck anymore. And now I'm back in God knows where. Kill that fucking thing. Glad it wasn't too much for you, fucker.
Let's speed things up, shall we?
Yeah, it'd be nice, but you know. You being you and all. Okay, well, I guess maybe you're not going to be able to make meds up. Okay, look, I had enough of this shit. Are you going to fucking do what I tell you? God, give me a fucking controller. No! Fuck! What the fucking hell? I give up. I might as well fucking throw these controllers in the trash, the PlayStation with it. Fuck this shit. It's junk, man. I've had enough. Fuck this shit. Fuck this Chinese piece of shit. Fuck. Useless fucking junk. Every fucking thing I pick up from China is just junk. Of course, everybody I know in America is a pile of shit. Vote for that cocksucker, fat fucking faggot, Trump. Yeah, fuck them all. fuck this country and everybody in it. Except for veterans. If they vote for Trump, they need to be executed in front of a firing squad. Trump's firing squad, if you don't mind. I'm pushing this button nonstop, and it will not fucking syringe me. Okay. I don't give a fuck. I worship death, you fucking bitch. Yeah, please don't. Fuck, I'm soaking wet. What the fuck, man?
To go, Ghost Lead. Kick ass.
Thank you.
Are you gun loaded for a change, or maybe not? Commander down.
Spotted the breacher.
Asshole down. Radio down. Now, who have I got coming in over here? Switch guns, I don't have time for reload. Should have done that in the first place. Here we go, again.
Support unit on the X!
Support unit? I think I fight with Russian. Maybe to Russian, I'm not sure. Should be able to shoot through that metal. Hit him, it's not killing him. What the fuck? Shoot to the bottom half. That's no good either. Well, okay, let's see if we're ready for another one of these yet. I think they're under that cover overhang, so it won't hurt them. Might give them a concussion a bit. God, that guy's not even, look at that.
Throwing a grenade! Good shot!
All right, now I come back. Use a sniper rifle, running gun these bitches. Get on my girls, I'm gonna do shit. I'm never gonna do shit anymore, now I'm gonna do shit apparently. If you ask for it, you'll get it. Okay, I gotta go back to fighting the way I fight. This is bullshit.
Enemy over there.
Baby warnings. Man. I wonder if all veterans fucking PTSD go ape shit crazy on this shit. Enjoy your grenade, bitch. Well, what do we got here? A heavy, huh? Well, his gun's bigger than my gun. I know, god damn it. Give me my sink shot a chance. And I die and lose it all. Yeah, that's it. Just because I hitting the syringe button doesn't work, so why waste my time? I'll start all over times three. This is when a day goes to dog shit. And then some. And where am I with all my shit? Okay. I hear the ground drone, which takes a lot of resources to fuck with. Where's the one on this side? There should be one in the front moving back, or back moving front. I hate to sit up. But I'm not seeing him from here. And on the other side, too. I get, almost. If I just gotta get over a ways. We got a convoy. God help me. Well, now I'm gonna die. Just go loud. We're gonna get fucking dead here real in a hurry. But I can stop the convoy if the ground drone don't take me out. Drop them. Drop. Drop the mother... Oh my fucking God. You see that, right? Drop. Thank you ever so, bitch. I'm right in front of God and everybody. I'm gonna get fucked on this deal so hard. Okay, let's move. Can you move a little quicker, please? Oh, thank you ever so. Now, to make sure it doesn't continue on, I'm ready for the ground drone. Yeah, me too. And he always goes behind something, doesn't it? Fuck this. I'd keep it the fucking thing armed, bitch. Oh my God. Nick it at least. Took it out. So, you know, it's all fair and square. Don't tell me my fucking convoy split. No more fucking with you assholes, asshole. Radio operator calling for backup. I'm gonna get killed again because I'm fucking with this shit. Oh well, I don't care. Dude, I hit this range 4 times. That's all I can do. Hit it again. Gotta flank these dudes to get it over with. Go in and dig them out of that building. And sniper on my ass. Now we know his location. Lay back, I'll take care of it.
Target hit. I need an enemy position. Nomad, you need to check those moves fast. Sniper fire incoming.
He's down. Through the metal. Can you load your gun now? Or aim it, at least. Every so.
Blasted him!
Ah, fuck this shit. Switch guns, I got a time for your loading bullshit. I need you left-handed, dude. I'm left-handed, so fucking get it together. Okay, I'm gonna go dig this fucker out. You might want to put your regular vision back on. Hey, wow, man, this controller is amazing. It works one out of every 30, 40 pulls. Just walk up here and shoot this fucker in the face. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, the controller's right on top of shit. Look at him go. Look at him go. Never mind. Bitch is grenade happy just like Finka. Okay, now he climbs. See? Same place. Now he climbs. Wouldn't climb before. Wouldn't do it. Couldn't do it. Never gonna happen. Ah, Lord. Never been more embarrassed in my fucking life. I ain't gonna hide it though. or my anger. At least I had a buddy of mine I put in for Medal of Honor got it, so that's something. That's something. I didn't even know he had gotten it. And, you know, not last to know, right? Only the people that found him. And whatever. I don't give a shit. I'm just grateful for his family's sake. This government. Well, it used to be a government. Now it's a... before I deal with this dickhead, if I leave to get a chopper, these fucking idiots will, a sniper down here is still active, I see. They'll not stay here, I don't think, and this place will turn to shit. I'd like to fly him into wherever he's going instead of otherwise. Now, I had a yellow go, and that was before I got killed the second time. So I'm gonna get rid of all this dog shit I'm sure I have. And again, the convoy never came through. There's only one other road, too. What was I doing? I know what I was doing. I just can't get this. There it goes. Accuracy and reload speed, huh? That's 5.56. What's the speed on that? 850, I thought so. I think I have a 4-bar gold of that, or did I throw it away? There's... That one's far better. This is junk. Even if it's 250. Junk be junk, man. Junk, 4% is not worth anything to me. I'd rather wear 240s. That's got the right shit on it. Joint evasion. How many of those have I got? What is that? Evasion and health regen. 8-8. Health regen. No, okay. There's 8 and 8 right there, so I already got one. Might as well toss that one. I gotta turn a fan on, I'm gonna fucking melt. Oh, fuck that piece of shit. It's got no skills at all. 8 and 20, I think I'm wearing one now, or am I not? Whoop, there's what I'm wearing. 8 evasion and damage explosive. I know I've got to have that. I mean, that's just good. There's 10 stamina explosion. I'm just tossing it. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Explosion damage. Go with that. I can't remember if I was setting up for Behemoth or not. I can't remember. Piece of shit, junk it. I don't care if it's 252. That's just a number from idiots. Turn on a fan. I'm baking here. Soaking wet. And everything else comes with it, of course. Tijuana fucking house, anyway. Built by Mexicans for Mexicans. And they can have it when I'm gone. They own it anyway. Oh, fuck. Soaking wet. And the wires are pulling on my fucking beard again. I'm gonna fucking pull some wires in a minute. Okay, how do I get this guy to wear? As soon as I talk to him, I'm gonna deal with this shit. I'm not even gonna go look at the control checkpoint. The guy's gonna shoot you in the balls and feed him to Trump because he likes sucking guys' dicks and balls. Have you heard? Okay, let me see where I gotta get this asshole. Oh, let me guess, over to Kelso Farm where they're holding another POW. Good deal. All I gotta do is kill everybody there with him not getting hurt. Okay, let me... This might be more of a tequila day than beer. Come to think of it, I think that's what I will mix with my beer. I don't know though. Guinness stout and tequila. Actually, that's what I always drink. Never mind. Man, my brain is gone today. But not my common sense and good judgment. Well, I have no vehicles because I've done blowed them all up. I got a sniper looking at me down the road here that I must kill, except I can't see him through the trees. And his controller's got only one thumbstick, but he's dead. The rest of his guys are alive, though.
Thanks for the tip, old timer.
If I take him in this four-wheel boogie, yeah, we can come back. We're never going to get there alive in this anyway. Feelings. Wait, I see a yellow four-bar. Hang on. I can't go anywhere. You guys, how did I order them to stay here? I wouldn't do any good anyway. Too much time involved, wasting my time. I think it's on the roof, I would bet. I don't know where else it would be. Or I bet I'd lose another bet, wouldn't I? Oh, my God. Okay. I'm losing my shit altogether today. Okay. Thought it was in the back. Is it not? There it is. It is in the back. Okay. Gotta go. Oh, hit the microphone. There's another one. It's even better. I'll take it. I hope it's a better option. Maybe it's not. Of course not. I do it the hard way. Now you watch. I jump off this and the parachute won't open because almost every button I touch on these two PS5. To be honest, PS5 lasted longer than Xbox is bullshit. Only problem, boom, is the Xbox had probably, oh my God, 10 hours a day, 7 days a week, 14, 16 hours a day on weekends. Every day for 3 months, and that doesn't seem like long, but add the hours up. PlayStation sat for a year and a half, got used for one game with the Aloy, whatever it is, battling old dinosaur, what mechanical dinosaur shit. And I played that game through from start to finish, and that was it. And these controllers are history, and one literally with a whole joystick off on the left side. So, I still say PlayStation's better than Xbox in many ways, and I was an Xbox-only fanboy. Bought this just as a... I don't know why, because I had to have it, you know. Because my gaming desktop went up literally in flames, and I mean literally on fire. So... Well... Can't believe I gotta go take this base just to surrender this guy. Oh my God. Think why? Too late now. When the why we haven't had Azrael drones yet? Now we got should have a crew right below me. Yeah, there they are. Okay. Oh, this is why I can't believe. This is why I need a chopper. And here comes the Azrael drone. Okay, I'm gonna cover. Normally I take these on, as you know, every single time. But this time I got too many things in front of me, and it's just not possible. If it was possible, I'd get killed today the way it is, so with a nope chance, maybe I'd win, who knows? Yeah, right. Enemy position marked. There. Oh. But probably gonna kill my POW after all. Lose my mission. And he's hurt. Great. Nobody protect this asshole. Of course, he's probably out there hopping up and down saying, kill me, kill me. Yes, go fuck yourself, dude. Leave me out of it. Don't come around me, gay dude. Now, they should still be dropping 252s, but they're not. Anybody notice that shit? What the fuck is 1.2 this direction? Rescue the engineer, huh? Good thing I checked. What about this? Well, in that case, motherfucker. Yeah. Okay. Just ducky. Maybe I'll walk all the way to a bivouac I have and do this easier way. Current mission doesn't allow it. Well, I didn't ask you to fast travel. I'm gonna walk the fucker. Breadfruit. No, was that? Yeah, it was breadfruit. That's been a long time since I ever found that shit. You're getting too far from your target. Well, tell the fucker to quit smoking and keep up. Me with emphysema saying, yeah, of course I don't smoke. Except when I'm on fire, and I seem to do that a whole lot, so maybe that's the problem. Load second gun, or main gun, the sniper rifle. My MB. It better let me enter the place without... Is he still around? Yeah, they're back there a few miles back. I'm the oldest fucker here at 135, but... I don't know what she said. I don't listen. Says I'm exhausted. That's probably what they're telling me. I need more beer. Oh, don't make me go off a cliff, because this old fucker behind me I'm rescuing, quote unquote, will fucking die. Good. Let's me deploy. And now the people are instantly here. They're a mile back, and I don't see my guy anywhere. Oh, wait. Nope. God knows what I'm out of, although I've been trying to keep up making new. Yeah, there we go. Thank God. Okay. I ain't no God. Never was a God. Everybody's got their own God. I say, God damn them all. Fuck them. Every war in the name of God. Every holy war in the name of God. My God's better than your God. Shit. Fuck God. Don't need no God. I've been to hell and... I made it back, and now I'm in hell again, so fuck them all. Wait, is this a dude or a chick? I am blind. It's a bald-headed, ponytailed dude. Is it? His head's all black. I don't know what the fuck is going on, man. I'm hallucinating now. A bald-headed, ponytailed, black, foreheaded dude. Wait. I gotta get the helicopter. I know where I'm going. Somebody let him on this thing, or I'll kill all of you right where you stand. Okay, locate the VIP, know your enemy. That's the wrong one. Rescue the engineer is that one. Okay, hard left. I can guarantee shit happening. Go fuck yourself, dude. OK. located the IP. We locate him in what? What are we supposed to do then? Area in operation, capture. Oh, we gotta capture who sympathized. Oh, so we can't kill the fucker then. I can't kill him. I ought to approach without killing everybody, right? Fucking Kelso. Piece of cake, but watch me end up killing the guy and starting over on foot on ground where I belong. You guys are clear to fire anytime you feel like it, which should never happen. I know that. What the fuck, right? Oh, lordy, 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 I saw a sniper, I think. I ain't sure. I saw some evildoer. I don't think that that guy would be up there with a rocket gunner, would he? Why would he do such a thing? Don't care. Afraid to pursue anymore until I go down manually and deal with it. Right flank, you bitch, be get off your asses. Fucking useless cunts. Yeah, I hate this shit. They don't count, I'm just fucking with these assholes for something to do, and now I'm not. Thank you. Yeah, this place probably fully respawned by having taken a hiatus away from the ground zero area of it. And again, I'll probably kill. Yeah, I respawned fully. That's my fault for leaving it. I hear it. I don't care. I don't give a fuck about civilians. I'm a war criminal. I need the parts off that thing. You guys would do your job and shoot the fucker. Oh, yes. I guess I'm gonna land a helicopter on him. Maybe that'll help. Nothing else is gonna get anything done. You're not dead already, dude. Give me a break. I'm getting awful close to my target. And I know. I know. I see it. Not willing to shoot that close. Yeah, I'm willing to do that. Shrapnel will take him out. Okay. Now from the right. Non-stop something. Park out here and walk the guy into the chopper, then. That's the reason why. Another one. Pick up anything that's dropped because it is an elite, I think. I don't even remember if it was. Maybe it's not. Find out. Nobody dropped a goddamn thing. What is unbelievable? Why would it be? That's not an elite anyway, is it? I don't think. Yeah, so what do I even care about this for? Fuck. I cannot pay attention to anything today. My mind is just somewhere else. Well, not too late now. I already instinctively grabbed for shit. Oh, goody, I got a pink tutu. Shut the fuck up and you get moving, dude. I ain't kidding around. I will kill you where you stand. This is just ammo, but I shouldn't need any. It's 20 bucks, I know. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the chopper instead of the, oh, come on. Come on, come on. Already took it out apparently and don't even know it from the air, I guess. Oh, 20 bucks. I'm not gonna look for any goodies in case it even was a elite. I don't care. Yeah, I suppose I'll look where I'm taking him. You gotta be kidding. Okay. Okie dokie there. Let's bypass Mossberg a bit. And yet, fuck with these guys. Far more dangerous. Whoopsie, hit the mic arm, sorry, boom arm, whatever. I need to go get my booze refilled right away. Okay, I'm gonna stop this tape and get myself fucked up a bit first. And come back and do more nothingness.